There is an amazing, hidden, living kingdom beneath our feet. In fact, millions of species and billions upon billions of organisms, bacteria, algae, microscopic insects, earthworms, beetles, nematodes, ants, mites, fungi, and more reside in the soil. This life represents the greatest concentration of biomass anywhere on the planet. While scientists work to more fully understand this complex and elegant ecosystem, many producers already know that when they farm in ways that protect and enhance the soil's microbial communities, good things happen. They understand that microbes build better soils and help make farms more profitable and resilient to weather extremes. Plus, producers who farm with soil-building practices use less energy, improve water quality, and create better wildlife habitat. These soil health farmers disturb the soil as little as possible, keep the soil covered with plants or plant residues, keep living roots in the soil as much of the year as possible, and use diverse species. There are four primary conservation activities that enable farmers to achieve these principles on their farms: planting without tilling, growing cover crops, rotating diverse crops, and grazing diverse plants. When used in systems over time, the benefits of these soil health practices can be substantial, both on and off the farm, which is good for the farm, the farmer, and all of us.